If you live in the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex, we want to encourage you to grab your Bible, jump in your car. If you don't have a Bible, that's okay. Come on down here to Word of Faith Family Church. We'd love to see you this morning. We'd really like to meet you. We're at I-35 at the Valley View exit in Farmers Branch, North Dallas. Now, as you can see with the flags behind me here today, we are celebrating America. We're celebrating patriotism, and we're celebrating the fact that we live in a country where we can still express our religious freedoms without persecution.
This floor is definitely slippery up here. And our apologies from the department, whoever waxed the floor or greased it last night for the McDonald's and our boys, but I think they still did a super job in spite of an oiled floor, don't you? I'd like everyone to get their Bible because I want everyone to realize that what I am reading is in the Bible. It's not just something that Bob's dreaming up so that he can be more controversial. Close. Was that pretty close, Marcus? Would you like to see it again? Better stop while I'm ahead. That'd make the 6 o'clock news. Tilton tap dances. But what would even really make the news if Tilton tap dances and falls on his diarrhea? I heard you say that word. You know Art. I heard you say it once.
Career.
If you run out of oil, spit. Oh, I wouldn't do that. That's so uncouth. That is so untraditional. That is so untheological. spit. I might do that today. I've been wanting to do a little spitting. You know, in the way the Jewish people, if they, if someone's name that they don't like or an enemy is said, they will spit after they say that name. They, if they have to say a particular name, they'll sit and they'll spit. I guess cleaning the dirt out of their mouth. I guess you're waiting, aren't you, reporters? You're waiting. I know you're waiting. You're waiting for a big headline. I'm looking for a big headline. Just hang in there. Faith on trial. Trial. That's the court case that's going on. And it's more than in the natural. It's spiritual wickedness in high places.